is in the building. They will then be followed by Newtown School from Waterford. If you can organise yourselves to follow on, please go to the right of me on the stage area. So, welcoming to the stage Portmarnock Community School, their project title is Global Citizens Mapping the Future. Give them a big round of applause, please.
It looks like we have a problem, but it's nothing that Global Citizens Mapping the Future can't solve with technology. But first, Luke, tell me about yourself.
Well, Colin, mine goes back to the Zota, where we've been mapping with our twin school, Lady High School. We've been mapping there for 2 years, and the Zota is now 100% mapped, the best mapped country in Africa. The Zota itself is a small country, landlocked by South Africa, and is one of the poorest countries on the planet.
Did you hear that? The most mapped country in Africa. But Cormac, tell me, how do we develop countries like these?
Well, Colin, that's an interesting question. In conjunction with OpenStreet Mapping, we've managed to collect large amounts of data and information that we can use to further develop Lesotho as a modern and efficient country.
That's fantastic, but hang on. Andrew, what's this I hear about hashtag map Lesotho?
Well, it's a remarkable story and a brilliant idea that can bring essential information to local governments and the planners of Lesotho. In fact, as we speak, Lesotho is conducting a national census. The Lesotho Bureau of Statistics are sending 7,000 enumerators to use our maps to conduct their most accurate census to date. Before they had a one-third margin error, but now it's completely obsolete because of maps.
And thankfully, we also have hashtag Mapillary that creates street view maps. Dara, tell me a bit about this.
Hashtag Mapillary is a company that's based in Sweden. It's an app that you download on iOS or Android. It takes pictures on your phone automatically when you turn on the app, whatever you're doing, walking, cycling, or just in the car. Then it uploads your pictures to our service where we can grab them. With the data from OSM maps, we can create a free Google Street View.
That's fantastic, but just when you thought we couldn't bring it any better, just when you thought we couldn't be that brilliant, I want to present to you Ravi. What's this I hear about apps?
Well, hashtag mobile emergency is an emergency service application. It uses GPS technology to send out services to your current location, for example, fire, medical, police, and search and rescue.
That's fantastic. So let's see if we can help out our newlyweds in distress with our technology.
What about the app you were married to on your phone when you came across the border?
Oh yeah, one ingenious piece of technology. Let's just rest it. Search and rescue, and they'll give us our location and time, and we'll be safe soon.
A happy ending.
Okay, judges, if you can pass over, please, your questions.
Someone's definitely after you.
I'm telling you.